If anyone asked me to name bands from the Motown era, I could do two, three, possibly four tops.